Service in Peachtree City has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Morgan County in north central Georgia, western Putnam County in central Georgia, east central Georgia, south central Waltham County in north central Georgia, northeastern Bucks County in central Georgia, Jasper County in central Georgia, Newton County in north central Georgia, until 8:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time.
Like 2 or
3 a.m. At 7:41 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from Oak Hill to near McElhaney's Crossroads, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. 60 miles per hour wind gusts.
Huh? He's down here. He's down here.
Expects damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Monroe, Covington, E. Tenton, Monticello, Social Circle, Oxford, Porterdale,
Rutledge, Newport, SBR.
Eudora, North Alcovy, McElhaney's Crossroads, Fincherville, and Godfrey. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.
Let's get the action to the EAS.
Thunderstorm lines can produce brief tornadoes and widespread significant damage. Although a tornado is not immediately likely, it is best to move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. These storms may cause serious injury and significant property damage. If you see wind damage, hail, or flooding, wait until the storm has passed, and then call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-673-4466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta. Due to the threat of severe weather, NOAA weather radios...
SBR.